Hello and welcome. We are back on the prolific SMP server, the Kingdom server. And today, we have a pathway over here. That's cool. Probably would have moved it more down this way though, because this is supposed to be the front entrance to our town hall. I could probably move it over a little bit though. Oh well. But today, guys, we are going to do some upgrading on my barracks, I guess you could say. Tower? Guard tower, barracks, I don't know. So you can see I made it to where you can get in from all three sides. Oh, hi there, doggy. How are you doing? But first, I guess we can go up and take a look, but I wanted to do some interior work on this. Right now, we do have this floor right here, which you can get, you can access the corners, take a look around and whatnot. I still need to do some work on this over. What is that? What the heck is that? Oh, well, that's probably not the best idea. And it's uneven. But yeah, that's probably not a good idea because they could just come through our portal. And I'm trying to figure out what it looks like. Kind of looks like some kind of a Pokemon. Its head. Oh well, anyways, guys, let's go back up here. As you can see, I need to do some terraforming right around here. But my job today is I am going to do the inside, start doing some interior designing work in here. So let's go ahead and wow that was really nice flying there. Let's head over here and as usual, I have tons of stuff in my inventory that I need to dispose of before I get started. Let's see here. We're not gonna need any of these, I do believe. Let's put that in there. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Put that there too. And I do believe right here, yep, is that. Wait. Oh, that's my backpack. I don't want to put that in there. Gotta keep my soulbound backpack. Have all my goodies in there. We have durite. I don't think we. Oh, we have some polished andesite. Pods oil. Hopefully, we have room for that. Yes, we do. Good. Okay, and let's drop off our wood. So you can tell I've been getting some of the wood. Actually, you know what? Let's go ahead and get a stack of the spruce because we'll need that. Also, do we have any stone? Yes, because we're going to need stone slabs. Crafting table, where are you at? Right there. Yes, I haven't been on the server for a few days. I've been trying to take a little break so I don't get, even though I put a lot of time on the server, I put over 100 hours working on this kingdom this month. So yeah, I thought I needed a break. Okay, let's get some more of this. Hopefully this will be enough sticks. I don't think it will be though, because I want to make some armor stands. I think it's like this. And wait, is that it? Oh, it is it. Okay. So, let me go ahead and make this up. Yeah, I'm gonna need a bit more here. Okay. Oh, I made two. There we go. We'll get it done. Yeah. Okay, what am I missing? All right, the top one. There we go. Okay, that'll be good for right now. I'll place those about. Because I want to put, like, the living barracks on one floor. And let's go ahead and get a stack of this while we're at it. I think I have some more over there, but I think... Oh, and... what do we got on us? Do we have some shears? Let's look in my backpack. I think I do have some shears in my backpack. And I do. Good. So let's put that there. And let's head over to the sheeps. Because I'm going to need to make a bunch of beds. And I'll show you... Hello there. How are you doing today? Yes. I needed orange wool. It was for a project that I was working on. And you guys will soon see this project. As you know, we do... What are you doing out of your pen? We do have Slime Fun plugins on the server, which what it does... It creates like almost like tinkers or a little bit of mods on the server that you have to work for. Is this the first floor? Okay. We want to go to the second floor because this is going to be the first living barracks right here. And what I have planned, let's go ahead and make a crafting table to put down first of all. Let's put this guy right over here for now. Okay, let's make a bed because they don't stack, unfortunately. Put that there. Okay, and we want to put figure out where we're going to put these beds. Put one right there, one there. Yeah, that'll work. Okay. What we'll do is put one right here because I'm going to put make this like I did on... in the house there, our starter little house. And then we're gonna make some chests. One, two, and three. And we'll put these chests, I think we'll put them this way. I think they'll look good there. Darn it, I forgot to disable that. Oh well. And then we'll put our beds. Where's my bed at? Just like this. And it's not working. Why is it not working? I do believe... Huh. I might have to do this first. And then break the block underneath of it, I do believe. Oops. That doesn't help, does it? Okay, now let's get the bed and see how that does. Bed. Yep, we got it. We got it. Okay, now what we need to do is put our chest back here. We'll put it this direction again. And let's go ahead and break these ones ahead of time so we don't mess that up again. And we'll make two more beds over here. So... How's school and stuff going? I know spring break is coming along. I wonder when everybody's spring break starts. I'm not sure when my son's... Cause this is his last year in high school. My daughter, she's doing the homeschool thing, so she still has a couple more years to go after this year. But I think she only gets like 2 days off for her spring break this year, so that kind of sucks. And let's see here. We want to make some more sticks. Five. Okay, and then we want to make some ladders. Is that all that made is six ladders? Oh, well. put these right here. That way it gives an idea so they can get into their beds and whatnot. Okay, and I want to do this all the way around here. So, let me go ahead and do the layout work of that real quick. And this right here, I don't think I'm going to. I'll maybe put a chest over here or something, but over here, I want to have this just like this for their barracks. And we ran out some wood. Spruce. There we go. And we do have an exit over here. Just on this floor. This is like a little balcony floor right here. So you can see what's going on in the kingdom. I guess I should have been put shaders on, but maybe we'll put shaders on next week. Okay, let's make some more beds. Let's just do this. Oops. You know what? We don't have enough planks. Where's my logs? Okay, let's see. 10, that should be enough. Put this across. And put that across. And we're going to have to go like this. So we make these all. As much as we can do. So let's go ahead and place these. Okay, let's go pick those up again. Here we go. See if we have enough to finish this floor. And I'm going to do this like on every other floor. Oh, wow. Are you kidding me? We had exactly enough to finish this? That's amazing. Okay, let's see if we have enough ladder. No, we're not going to have enough ladders. Oops. Completely missed that one, didn't I? There we go. And I still need to put in my fence or iron rails through here. Okay, and then I'm going to put like we could probably put banners up here and then some pictures, which on this texture pack it is banners, so probably. Okay, we have 2 wool left, so let's go ahead and make the rest of these sticks. I don't know why I just did that. We'll have to get some more wool. But you guys will get the idea how this is going to look. Let's see. Oh, that's not the right one. Oh, see? Right there. There's a banner right there. Oh, kitchen knives. We'll probably not do that there. Whoa! Come on. Give me something good. Not that one. There we go. There is a red and blue one. We probably want to keep the... Oh, that one probably wouldn't be bad. But it doesn't match. We want that one. Come on. Be nice. Nope, not that one. Don't you hate trying to get the right picture? Okay. This is not going very well. Come on. Come on. Hey, we did it. Yes. And I think that'll look good right there. And we do have our stuff right there. So let's... where to use our planks up? Let's go ahead and use half of this. And make some more chests. Just to finish this room off. We'll have to come back over and get... what you call it? To put more of the pictures, more of the artwork in here. There we go. Let's put that there, there. We got a couple more. And it looks like we're just going to have enough to finish this up too with the chest. Probably want to make a couple more chests to put maybe right up in here or something on the sides. Let's see here. actually right where that's at. So let's go ahead and make some more chests, even though there's not going to be nothing in these chests, because we'll probably put one right there. So great, here we get the spooky music coming. Well, guess not, it's not too bad. And right there. Oops, let's move this right here for now. Get enough to make one more chest, and we will be done with this first floor. And then we'll move on to the next floor. So this, you kind of get the idea. I still have to put the iron bars on the other three windows on this one. And I have to put the artwork in here. And I don't know if there's anything else I should put in here, because I don't want to put, I could put armor stands right here in the corner though. But I want the more of the armory to be up on the next floor. Up on this floor right here. And you can see I still have to put the iron bars in here too. But I want this to be more of the armory. So we'll get our iron stands right here. And I figure we'll put these right here like this on all sides of the windows. And oops, not right there. Come on. Wow, that was like not wanting to break. Right there. There. Okay, we're gonna have to make two more of those. So let's get our crafting table, put it right here. And we're gonna have to, here, let's see. So it's this, because we're gonna need two. Hopefully this is not too boring for you guys. You kind of get an idea where we're going with this. Put it right there. And guess what, guys? We need more chests. Let's use the rest of this up and make some more chests. And I don't know if I want to put the chest, double chest, in here. I think this will do good right here, and we'll put, I don't know if we should put ones right there in the corner or not. I think what I want to do is put something other. Actually, let's see here. Let's break this up a little bit. Let's put this here and here. Let's see what that looks like. Does that look like it's too hot? Too much right there. Yeah, I think it's too much. Let's go ahead and knock these out. Break that. Or wait, here, let's break this off and look. Something like that. Or does it kind of look funky? Yeah, it kind of looks funky. What if I made this into a stair? Just go ahead and make wooden ones right here, like this. Go over here. Yeah, actually, I think that looks better to have the wood there, right there. Let's go ahead and do that. And let's knock this out. Oh, no! Oof. Thing's dangerous. Jeez. Okay, let's make some more of these steps or stairs, whichever one you want to call it. And we'll put those about there. Same here. There we go. And it kind of gives it something else to look at besides normal look, I guess. And probably put a flower pot in here, just make it, or candles and stuff like that. And again, we can put the artwork up in here, which we don't have at the moment. And then I go get a bunch of the armor and just randomly place it on here. So, actually, let's go ahead and use this to put a few of these things in here. It's too bad. I don't think we can put stuff on arms. That kind of sucks. Put that there. I think we need stone. Okay, so let's head out here like this. Woo! Fly over and get some armor. Somebody put a wall in my way. Oh, we have a map. I just walked past this, I don't know how many times. Very nice. There's my fancy towers right there. It's kind of backwards though. Ooh, look at this. It kind of looks like northeast, west, and south. Guess that could be a south. I don't know. But let's go in here. We have plenty of armor in the chest. Come open the chest. And let's see. Let's get the gold armor that we can get out. Just looks like we might be low on boots stuff. Okay, that's all we can get for right now. So let's head back over there. And go ahead and show you guys what this looks like with the armor and stuff. And look at that. Boy. Okay, let's go put that. We have the legs right there. Legs there. Okay, let's get the boots next. And it kind of looks good with the enchanted thing going on, doesn't it? Yeah, I'm not going to have enough to finish all these. We only had two chests. Okay, so let's put this right here. There we go. And you guys get the idea. We're out of armor. But I probably should actually rotate this, have different armor and stuff up in here. But I think this will look very nice. And I could probably even put more armor stands right through here. But for right now, guys, this is it. This is kind of the idea I was going for these floors. So let me know in the comments what you guys think of this. For the both of these rooms, the bunk room and stuff. And I do have more floors in here. So this would be another area for the bunks and stuff. And right here would be another armory. And then we go up another level and we have the top floor here. And I've got some funky designs going on. I've been playing a lot of World of Warcraft and I got this idea from one of the towers I had to go up in. And I thought, wow, this really look like a Viking tower, which it was. There's a lot of Vikings in World of Warcraft now, so, and that's one of the places I had to attack was one of these, so that's where I got that idea. But guys, I'm going to go ahead and end this episode. I want to thank everybody for watching, and again, if you want to join, all you have to do is go to the website and fill out a little application, boom, you'll get entered right into the server, and you can pick a kingdom. You can come on my kingdom and help me build and stuff. Yeah. And if you're a YouTuber, YouTubers get some extra privileges and stuff to help you out your channel and whatnot. So we also have an application for YouTubers. If you want a YouTuber rank, then it's on the website too. All that stuff will be down in the description below. But again, I want to thank everybody for watching. Please like, share, comment, all that stuff, and see you on the next episode. Goodbye.